Please subscribe to my channel Tech Tip and click that bell button so that you can get a notification every time I upload a new video.
Hello guys, this is Adit and welcome to Tech Tip, where we bring to you tips and updates related to technology. This video is a tech update video about the recently found bug in Intel processors. In this video, we will know about this bug, its severity and its prevention, as well as its impact on the current systems. Intel is the leading manufacturer and fabricator of microprocessors and has been in microprocessor business for more than 60 years. But recently in 2017, Google found a bug in Intel processor that can be the biggest blunder of any hardware manufacturing company and can compromise almost half of the computer systems being used worldwide.
Reports suggest that information around the specific bug has been kept confidential between software and hardware vendors, and patches for the Linux kernel include comments that have been redacted to prevent attackers discovering the precise weakness. This means that we can expect the next Linux and Windows kernel updates will be coming without comments or will be coming with encrypted comments. According to Google, this security bug can be present on Intel processor manufactured over the past 10 years, meaning many systems will require updates. Google also said that these types of flaw can also be present in processors manufactured in the year 1995.
This security flaw in Intel processors had led to the redesign of Linux and Windows kernel. According to reports, this security flaw is related to kernel memory access and is due to architectural design of its processors. This flaw could be leveraged by malware hackers to more easily exploit other security bugs, but in the worst case scenario, it is possible that the bug could be abused to defeat Kalsar. That is the kernel address space layout randomization. This exact bug is related to the way that regular apps and programs can discover the contents of protected kernel memory areas. This type of flaw can disrupt the whole industry and can highly affect companies in cloud computing business such as Amazon, Google, and Microsoft.
Windows and Linux have started to work on updates and patches to fix this issue. Linux has given first wave of updates to protect it from its bug, and Windows is going to release its own update for Windows 10 in coming days. These updates are to provide security to systems against the flaw, but has created another problem since systems performance dropped from 5% to 30% after the updates. We can expect high level of update spree after this update.
After this flaw, Intel has been hit with at least 3 class action lawsuits over the major processor vulnerabilities revealed this week, and more to be expected. So guys, this was all for today's video. And if you like this video and this video have been informative to you in any way, please like this video and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. We will meet in the next video.